The market, but she will never understand. Once again.